Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group 2 and today we will present our presentation with title Management of Disease in Vercom. Before it, let me introduce our members. My name is Noviana Kusmawardani with student number 107 and Sarah Vanessa Andrianisa with student number 131, Titin Andrianti, student number 135, Dina Aisyah, student number 138, and Rinta Sofia Nurrohmah, student number 145. Next. First, introduction. Vercom is a cerealic plant that can provide many benefits. For example, sorghum seed produce flour, sorghum stem can produce nira that can be used as sugar, and sorghum leaves can be fed to cattle. Sorghum is quite tolerant of infertile or critical soil, so that less productive land or ideal land can be cultivated. Sorghum does not require special technology and care like other plants. Maximum result, sorghum should be planted in dry season, because it requires full of sun throughout its life.
The next is sorghum disease. The first is anthracnose and the second is leaf spot disease. Next. The first disease is anthracnose. Anthracnose disease caused by Clostridium sp. Clostridium spores can be spread by wind and raindrops. The incubation period of Clostridium is 5 until 7 days after infection. The optimum temperature for fungal growth is 24 until 30 degrees Celsius with a high relative humidity of 80 until 90%. Next. The symptom of disease at the beginning of the infection are in the form of smells, small spots, and have lesion up to 5 millimeter. The spot then enlarges and collects into red to purplish or yellowish. Then the leaf becomes wilted. The initial infection occurs on the lower leaf, then spreads to the top and also on the stem and panicle stalk. Next.
Disease control. Anthracnose disease can be avoided by applying the right planting time. The use of varieties resistant to anthracnose disease control is the best way because it is safe for the environment and easy to do. Cut the infected part as soon as possible and then spray a fungicide. Next. Leaf spot disease. Leaf spot disease in sorghum is caused by the fungus E. turcicum or Helminthosporium turticum. The development of this disease temperature, which is between 18 to 32 degrees Celsius, and the required humidity is around 80 to 90%.
Symptoms of disease. Symptoms first appear in the form of small brownish yellow spot, then enlarged in an ellipse or circular shape, measure 3 until 5 millimeter, then the infected leaf develop necrosis. The first infection generally occur on the lower leaf and then spread upward. The side attacking the leaf spot can also attack the stem and spring in the event of a hack attack. And next, disease control. Number one, the control of this spot disease can be done by planting resistant varieties. For example, mandau. Number two, spraying them with a fungicide. For example, Ditan M45 or Anthracol 70YP. And number three can be cutting the infected part off as soon as possible.
The conclusion from our discussion today is the example of sorghum diseases and the control are anthracnose and leaf spot disease. Anthracnose disease caused by Colectrotricum sp and control is the use of variety resistant to anthracnose. Leaf spot disease in sorghum caused by the fungus E. turticum or Helminthospora turticum. And the control are planting resistant varieties, for example, mandau, and spraying them with the fungicide. That's all from our group. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.